What's up, ladies and gents? My name's Jazzyman. Welcome back to Borderlands. Hopefully you're having an amazing day. I know I am. In the last episode, took on Baron Flint. Started attacking the Unk, Crimson Lance Enclave. In between episodes, basically, I just started up, restarted the game, put me back here, and I just switched back to the elephant gun, because I don't like, this thing so much, but I'm gonna keep it because it's interesting. It's not like we really pick up a lot of loot anymore. So I can use my inventory to store stuff. But yeah, hopefully y'all are having an amazing day. And, just allow me to get the Twitch chat up real quick. And, then we can jump straight into the action. Yeah, I can hear myself. I can see y'all. Let's jump into it. And Guardian dead. Alright. So we're gonna head this way first. So let's do that. Getting our shield back, which is perfect. Wow, I didn't hit any of those. Oh no! Thank you. of those connected? Are you serious? Lady Luck, be kind. Hello, ammo. Shit, too. Money. While I'm here, I should top up with ammo. Just grab that, just cause I could sell it. And it's here.
Your grenade should do more than just explode. Customize your grenade with a new mod today.
And it's rifle ammo. Cool. This gun smacks. Why not? This guy need to go up. Interesting. There's no way I got hit there. Dead on him. I'll shoot him in the pelvis then. Okay. No. You're getting sniped like the rest of your family. Yeah, that's dark. Really, Crimson Lance? We couldn't agree that these guys are a bigger threat right now. Your giant alien thingies. Oh, Jesus. Wait, so I believe the Echo Grid is back online now.
Satisfaction abounds.
Ooh. But it does more damage. Bad than me. Whew. Thank you. potential thumbnail. Just because I thought that looked cool.
Remember, you can always count on Marcos for the best guns around.
Oh yeah, that's a legendary sword. Give me ammo. And sniper rifle. I gotta go back in here. Right here's not a good spot. And a badass defender. Ouch. Okay. A lot of badasses in one room. Teleported here. They've teleported me past all those badasses. Which is funny.
We've no time for who betrayed whom. Steel has taken the key and is already on her way to the vault. Hey, for me, take the bitch down.
Take it 101, don't miss my grenade.
Whoa, I can see you. I don't know how you did it, but I can see everything again. You surprised me this time. Listen, there is no time to waste. You must immediately reach the vault. Go, now.
Another trophy from my wall.
hate defenders. Annoying shields. The Crimson Enclave. More ammo. Please tell me I can get a larger mag. Nope, 840's maxed. Ow. So I can't drop down there? How do I get down there? All the way around. Okay. Right? Don't bring that shield here. How's he not dead? You're gonna run. I'm coming forward. Oh really, we're heading to the back to the salt flats. Alright.
The Echo network is back up. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that. If you need anything at all, remember to use the commerce screen. I'm sure there's something helpful for you there, partner.
course, Marcus. Partner.
There is no time left. You must reach the vault by any means necessary. We will not get another opportunity in this lifetime.
I had none of those connections with the last one. What? The hit registry is really annoying me with this gun. When it does, Jesus, this gun smash. Here we go. The descent.
The hourglass is on the last few grains of sand. You must reach the vault by any means necessary. We will not get another opportunity like this in your lifetime.
Understood. That slide. We're all distracted fighting each other. Hi. I still remember the route. Oh. I don't think since my first playthrough I've actually fought this area. I just zoom. Yep. It's called a descent, and it says do it as fast as possible. I did it as fast as possible. Now this part could be tough. F with me, Sarah. You're a reposition, I'm a reposition. Art guardians are a bit different. I need a bit more careful. Get rid of his shield. I remember you can run this. Okay. checkpoint. Perfect. Drop Bloodwing, shut him down. Give me ammo for this gun. Perfect, thank you. This will help me skip by a good portion of them. And take out the Arc Guardian. And checkpoint. Finally max out that. Ooh, Principal Guardian.
This is it. The reason you're here. I've guided you to this point and you've done so well. Know that you are ready for this. When the vault opens, brace yourself. I believe in you. You can do this.
I know I can. So many enemies back there.
You have failed to listen to Commandant Steele. I've warned you time and again, yet you persist on ignoring my orders. The contents of the vault are rightfully the property of the Atlas Corporation. But you, you belong to me.
And she did.
Don't give up. This creature may be immortal in its own realm, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a host. And that makes it vulnerable. When it becomes flesh and blood, it can be hurt, even killed. You just need to know where to aim.
I see squishy bits. I aim for squishy. I'm getting hit by racks. Some form of rack. That's not doing anything. Oh, it is. Oh boy. Oh my.
Yeah.
Ow. About to run out of ammo here. Nothing like a challenging kill.
You opened the vault! I'm sorry I couldn't warn you about what was in it. But for you to be there to stop it, it couldn't have unfolded any other way. You did well, and your actions haven't gone unrewarded. The key won't open the vault for another 200 years. But I'm sure Tanis will pay you quite the fortune for it. Now go. I'll be watching.
Ooh, but check me out. Oh, come on, get down.
Trap interplanetary ninja assassin. Well, Open that up.
You want me to share?
Open that. Money. Let's see what we got. Oh, ammo. Hey. Take the blues. Another one of them. Oh my goodness. Mugshot. Take the blue. Hold on, before you go any further. Hello? Yeah, it is. Cool. Teleport. All these cute little monsters. I think they're anything compared to me. Y'all have no idea. I'm Mordecai, motherfucker. I just killed a destroyer.
You're from off planet. You smell oddly.
Well, ladies and gents, that's Borderlands. I appreciate you joining me on this journey. It was fun. I had fun. It was awesome. I don't know what else to say. The original Borderlands is one of the best games of all time. And, yeah, ladies and gents, appreciate you joining me. Look forward to see what I'm going to be doing in the future. I don't know yet. But, yeah. Make sure you check out our YouTube, Twitch, Twitter, and Facebook, Jazzyman Gaming across the board. And, as always, stay jazzy.